Why have Blizzard decided to scrap PVE?
No. That's just great. You know? It felt like that was the only thing that I was looking forward to in this game. It's not like I pre-ordered the damn thing myself. Not like I spent $60 on something that doesn't even exist anymore. That's just great. You know, it's not like a lot of people put their blood, sweat, and tears into that damn thing. Now, that doesn't even fucking exist. That's just great. No, that's wonderful. Exactly what I wanted.